Where's the governor, eh?
Hasn't put anything in the book from last night, either.
Maybe he's still with Dimitri.
Morning, Gov.
Would you like a cup of coffee, sir?
Like.
Thank you. Could I have 24 first-class stamps as well, please?
You! Keep quiet! You! Pass the money over! Move it!
We'll do as he says, for God's sake!
Shut up, will you? Just shut up! You and all if you don't care, everyone! The bill! What? Where?
Yes, yes, yes.
Police, police officer!
It's a toy. It's a replica. It's a bloody toy.
Are you all right?
Yeah. I wonder if they sell toilet paper.
I don't feel a right twit in this gear. I'm never going to get this stuff dry.
I'll be singing in the Vienna Boys Choir if I don't get out of these trousers soon.
Yes, Gov. I'm sorry, Gov. Can you say that again? I don't understand.
Yes, I do realise, and like you said, Ted, one job at a time.
Hold up. Hold up. Back up a little. They were parked halfway down on the right-hand side.
Blue Sierra. Let's have a look.
Hold on to your hat. Just a minute. Put on a bit of camouflage. Booties. Right. Fido's in the window. I'll drive off nice and slowly, Mike, as if you're looking for a parking space.
Back. You just shouldn't have let them take. Turn that music off!
June, are you still in the dance studio? Can you bring me up to date?
What the fuck? You were dancing with. You took my kids away!
Are you there, June? Come in, June.
Right. Let's go and see this Sam of yours, shall we?
Well,
you better come this way.
Yeah.
That old lock on the back door, that's what caused all the trouble.
Lucky to get him back at all.
He loves me. He trusts me.
He's a dangerous animal, Mr. Toombs.
I know, but I couldn't bear to be without him.
Well, you're just going to have to get used to it, aren't you?
Yeah. See that?